General barriers.
I was trying to find a way to stand it up, but yeah. But go ahead, continue.
Okay. Actually, so I was going to have you help try to fill out the nine star tentacle because it's still so fuzzy. I was just doing the good one.
Mm-hmm. This is our octopus funnel. Shoulder. You have the diverse users of Mountain View. And all getting servicely referred in the ideal world. Most of that is not, the different ways to discover services. So 211, case management, self-referral, internet, word of mouth. And each tentacle represents a different service provider. So for example, they might walk in, go to the front desk, do an intake form, be either directed to the computer lab, or if they do fit into the bucket, they'll be scheduled for an orientation and then get case management. Yeah, that's what it's looking like on this end. And that all came sourced from this beautiful exercise where we listed the primary service providers that we spoke with and we feel like so far maybe the bigger players in this are the first touch points for job seekers. And we separated into categories, pain points of discovery, what happens when they walk into the service provider, what services they receive at the initial touch, and then we realize they kind of fall into either two buckets filtered by most providers. Either they'll be directed to self-services or they'll get case management, which provides a lot more efficient services. And that brought up a lot of questions. Who gets this case management? How is that decided? How many people will get case management that actually need it or don't need it versus the self-service? How many people are directed to self-service that probably be better served than case management and should get case management? And yeah, the capacity for everyone to get case management, what should conditions be for them to access, for any user to a job seeker to access case management? Is case management effective for employment? Can we create a smarter 211 and relief, blah, blah, which is effectively what a lot of case management is, service referrals. Or tailored to the unique needs of these users right behind you if you're looking at me. Hence the octopus. Anything you want to add, Deidre?
No.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself.